Hi guys, I'm Peter and here's Wolf. And
hi,
we're from
I'm
Accept.
Wolf. In beautiful Hamburg.
Beautiful Reeperbahn. And actually, this is a place where the Beatles did their first show in 1960, and that's where
right
we're playing
next door
tonight.
Somewhere, the Kaiserkeller or something.
Right,
I've seen
that
it
was actually
on.
In here, yeah. And
no,
that's.
Not.
No?
No, it was
okay.
Next door.
No, it was. Okay, and that's where we start the first show tonight. We have the first show, the opening show of our European tour. And. Where we're going to play a very, very long set, a tribute to all the fans who stayed loyal to us, you know, for all the years, and we really like to give something back. So tonight is the first night, and we like
tour
to celebrate.
You want it, you got it, or you get
right.
it, or something like that. And, you know, we're really happy to be back on stage live, because we haven't done this for how long now?
2,000 years.
No, something like 7 years, I believe.
Yeah.
And we have done our last show in Tokyo, 1986, and here we are
right.
again.
So we like to invite everybody, you guys from Headbangers Ball, everybody who's listening, everybody who's watching to our show tonight. And actually we have a big surprise because we can name the our five favorite songs of all time, which we're all going to play tonight.
Right.
So and number five is?
Fast as a Shark.
Of course.
One of the all-time classic headbanging, thrash, whatever. Is it thrash? Yeah, it's something like thrash.
It's fresh, it's everything. It's the fastest song we ever did.
Again, the next song we picked out is called Princes of the Dawn. It's an old song we've always played, and it's one of the songs we have to play. You know, we can't get away without playing Princes of the Dawn. People always loved it. And you know, one other thing we might to mention is that we are playing this time as a four-piece band, and we're still going to do a killer show. So here's Princes of the Dawn.
Guys, we're still here at our opening night of our European tour, and we're still doing the top five countdown, all-time best favorite, except best of all over the world countdown. And now we're coming to number three. We're getting hot now. Number three is Breaker. Hey guys, we hope you enjoy the live performance here. We're still counting down our top five all-time best favorite Accept songs. But before we come to number two, we want to let you know that this is only one show we're doing in Germany, because on this European tour, we're coming back in September to do a full show where we're going to play the full set of Objection Overruled. But here in our song, we're playing tonight from Objection Overruled, and this is Slaves to Metal. Okay, that was it. The top five countdown of the all-time best favorite ever recorded in the whole world. Best ever, except songs ever. Number five was Faster the Shark.
Number four was Princes of the Dawn.
Number three was Breaker.
Number two was Slaves to Metal.
And number one, I can't show it, Balls to the Wall. If you want to see more of that stuff, you want to see the whole full set, 2.5 hours long, come to see us on the road, come to see the whole show, and you're gonna get knocked down. So we leave you now with the tour dates for a European tour, and see you there.
See ya.